What would you ask them?
Well, I would ask them how much has life changed since independence? What were the high points and low points of these 50 years? Do you see this been a whole rash of major concessions granted to multinationals to exploit the rich copper and cobalt and other mineral deposits in Katanga? Is any of that going to make a difference in your life?
Mumaisha, ifoku yua kilo kona fanya. Mchezeo yangu, haina mchezeo ya bantu bote. Yeah.